because we don't know the parking. What are you doing?
Why is it so white outside?
No, you have to zoom out.
There's a trapping everywhere.
Hey guys, we arrived in Rome. I mean, the borders of Rome. Mommy. And look at this beautiful Italian house. It's so beautiful. For the places in Europe, except for the glass. Turn out. But my sister is totally knocked out. You know, I see a lot of travel bloggers that have drones. So they record using drones of sceneries. And it looks totally beautiful, but I don't have a drone and we can't carry one anyway. So this is the best quality I can give you guys of my travel vlogs. So see you in the next scene, wherever we're going next. Ciao! Travel buddy.
I'm gonna be And it was on a cold, easily. Like I love you, yeah, I love you. You can say, baby, baby, can I hold you tonight? Maybe if I told you that I was, what the right time.
Vatican City, mommy? Look at that. Look at those two people standing there so far away. We are now in a different country. Oh, look at that, all these colors. What is the story of this? Does anybody know? Different country. Both literally in a different country. Turn around. our Airbnb is right behind this. It's literally behind the Vatican City. That's amazing. This is the border of the Vatican City. The other side is Rome. Really amazing. So it's literally like a 5-minute walk for us. 5 to 8 minutes walk.